ears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tires and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. 6 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Come in at the end of this lap. Racing on the exit. Release, release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. To teammate ahead is 12.8 seconds. car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Illegal maneuver, cede that position or receive a penalty. Been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Nice work, that brings you up a place. lost some time to the car behind. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, you're in the top 10. Our gap behind is 7.8 seconds. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Copy that. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. That position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Again. You've lost some time to the car behind. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. fastest lap is a 1 minute 12.5. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.